Marcus, woo! That's one big, ugly motherfucker.
Cole, can you see this shit? Where's your bird?
Maybe we got a grandstand view. We're crossing the bridge right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
I'm putting it scientifically. We need to blow his brains out of his ass.
We'll get Baird to come up with an idea. Come on, we've got to find a way back up to the flight deck.
All lifeboats away. I repeat, all lifeboats away.
Watch the tentacles! Look out, it's smashing through the deck!
Get up top before that thing comes back.
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blind genius had an idea. Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole. We're gonna need a bigger cattle prod. Let's use the two silverbacks in the maintenance bay.
Marcus, run! That thing's gonna flatten us!
Okay, the two silverbacks are in that bay. Let's get the door open.
God!
It's back! Get that thing off the ship! Come on, press it up! Security's just blowing shit up. Not like the goddamn Sabrenic.
Yeah, but we got our own problems up here.
Oh, you're gonna be scraping us up in a bucket if you don't get a move on.
Well, boss will come fast, or else you're gonna be swimming in some glowy gravy.
Hey, Carmine, you all right? You're awfully quiet.
Someone's gotta be, with Baird yapping all the time.
Oh, I could gag him if you like. Be my treat.
Remind me why we thought Hanover was a good place to look for supplies?
Maybe you gotta trust the coal train to find the goods. This is my turf, Cougar's territory.
Yeah, cause that's gonna count for a lot right now. Okay, 7-0, we'll call you back if we find something.
Roger that. Good hunting.
So this is home, eh, Cole?
Classy. Has it changed much since you've been away?
Hey, the whole damn world looks like this. Let's move out.
Whoa, whoa, take a look over there. I'm guessing that used to be a stranded outpost.
Oh, somehow I don't think he died of natural causes.
Oh, really, Doctor?
Yeah, call it a woman's intuition.
Told you this is gonna be a waste of time.
There's gotta be more outposts around here. Let's keep looking.
I'm telling you, this place is crawling with freaks. You know what stalks mean? Polyps.
We haven't seen polyps for months. Relax. Oh, man, look. That house over there. I can see us, you and me, a couple of kids, a dog.
Yeah, a great big bottle of suicide pills.
Well, that'll save me poisoning your dinner.
Yeah, you'll miss me one day.
Whoa! Hey, you down there! Step into the light and do it slow! Try anything dumb and we'll blow your heads off!
Everybody chill. Relax, my man! Safety's on!
Hey, it's the cog coming to civilize us. Ah, oh, whoopee!
Yo, we're all in the same boat. We just want to trade for some food.
Well, we ain't got any spare food. And if we did, we wouldn't be trading it with you cog assholes.
Ooh. I'll give you a side of bacon for her, though.
Oh, bacon.
Hey, take the deal, Cole. I haven't had bacon in 6 months.
Thanks, but no thanks. Any other camps around?
Some. You can try the warehouse down at the pier. Or the stadium. Of course, you gotta get past all the glowies first, but you hairy-assed heroes can breeze through all that shit.
Kinda antisocial, aren't they?
It's pronounced assholes.
Come on, we still got options. There's even an old grocery store around here. Let's see if my coupons are still good. damn shame we ain't got Jack to rip that gate. I missed that little guy.
Hey, he isn't scrapped yet, okay? Just looking for a power supply for him. He'll be better than new before you know it. Let's just open this the Delta way.
Hey, Byrne, won't you hop on and I'll give you a push?
Yeah, you know what? No thanks.
That's a new world record and ugly.
I've been too harsh on the polyps. I kind of prefer them to these new glowies.
Cole, you sure you know where the grocery store is? I mean, when you were a big thrashball star, didn't you have people for that?
Yeah, one of them must have took... I think I'll take that one too. Karma, look out!
Whoa! That was close.
Let's get inside the store before more glowies show up.
Ugh.
You ever feel like you're dead, but nobody told you? Okay, let's see what they got on special this week.
Righto, where's the coffee?
Where's the bacon?
Come on, let's work our way to the back. Look for anything useful.
Okay, Baird, now we've got polyps. Happy?
Yeah, ecstatic.
Incoming stars!
Never saw you play, Cole. It must have been quite something.
No, I'm still in, baby. You know, I just gotta get back into training.
Yeah, can we just find the beans now? Preferably without the free glowy bonus pack. Nothing back here but another door.
Well, let's check it out.
Oh, shit. There's a locker in the way.
Okay, start looking for a way to move.
Chick loose with a mechanical loader.
Hey, we might be in luck for a change. This stuff could be usable.
Call to Chaos 70. We request a grocery evac. We struck gold, son.
Roger that. The LZ's crawling with glowies, though. Give us a hand clearing them out, will ya? We'll drop a smoke to mark the pickup area.
You got it. Come on, let's get this stuff outside.
Hey, I see the green smoke.
Let's stop. Let's have some cover fire.
Shoot the fools. Seems it'll be all over us. Let's clear the LZ and get this stuff to the pickup point fast.
Come on, we need to move this car.
Let's use the loader. Nothing the loader can't handle. Got it.
KR-70, load secure. Cole, get your guys out of here. We'll cover you.
You heard the man. Time to love him and leave him, baby.
Cole, the Lamban are overrunning Hanover. You want to call it a day?
We still got to go check out the warehouse and, you know, the stadium.
Oh, of course, the stadium. You're not making a pilgrimage or anything, right?
Hey, I'm just being thorough. Dibs!
Shoot the pod! Lambert!
talk to the nice people.
Yeah. Can't wait.
Remember, we ain't no different from them, Damon. We all trying to get by the best we can.
Stinking lambent.
Jeez Louise, what the fuck?
Hey, check fire. We're on your side.
Sorry.
Well, there's a surprise. The Armored Wonder's turning out to save us.
Don't you people ever try gratitude? Just to break up the friggin' monotony of sarcasm?
Don't mind him. Someone stole his teddy when he was little. Is everyone okay?
Yeah, thanks for the help. We owe you. Hey, you're him, aren't you? You're Augustus Cole. Coltrane! What brings you back here?
Hey, surprise you remember me, baby! Just passing through, looking for food. If you got any to trade, the Coltrane is sure appreciate that.
All right, come on in. We haven't got any food to spare, but we might have something else you need. I meant supplies.
Good thing I wear a helmet.